Get to my position.
Raj, on our way. Investigate anything that seems useful.
He did it again, didn't he?
I don't want to talk about it.
Listen, he's become pushier and pushier with me, and I see him trying the same stuff with you.
I'm not gonna let it happen again. I didn't come to Aroa to be treated like this. I just need an exit strategy.
I'll be careful.
You don't have to do it alone.
Thank you.
If you leave, I'm going with you.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Get me the latest news, Faye. Want to help out and make some money while under market loss?
I hope I'm not disturbing your work.
The work can wait. Who are you and what are you doing here?
My name is Nomad. I have some questions for General Paxton.
Oh, great. The old geezer went and got himself into trouble with Sentinel this time.
I'm not from Sentinel, but there's some shady stuff going on. I just need to see if he's connected to it.
The old man always grabs his fishing pole and heads out about this time of day. He has a watering hole around these parts, but he never catches anything. I don't think he's much of a fisherman.
Oh yeah? Where's this fishing hole of his?
He's pretty secretive about it. And there may be snapshots of it in his office, though. Feel free to take a look.
Will do. Thanks.
Night vision.
What's new, Ada? The Sentinel Corp would like to thank you for your cooperation during martial law.
I'm on night vision.
Remember to do what Sentinel personnel say at all times. Have a great day.
Vision is on.
Definitely something fishy here.
Shit!
What's today's news, Faye?
Rally on my position.
Coming.
talks too much?
Nothing but darkness. Oh, wait. More darkness.
Clear here, too. Except for that bad feeling I got.
That was. I'm gonna go after it.
Keep your eyes open for any intel.
There's nothing around.
Just do your damn job.
That's it.
Hey, pal. Zero movement in my sector. No targets visible.
Jesus, I'm gonna do a dance when we finally get out of this hole.
When is that supposed to happen again? I don't see any movement.
It was fine hiding here before Operation Citadel, but now? I mean...
Damn!
We're
all day, baby.
Seems like somebody's lying about their fishing trips. But why?
Nah, I don't see shit. So, nothing new.
Check that out. All right, I'll keep looking.
Except in the dark.
I'm gonna break from now till our ship's up.
No one's out here. No one's got it yet.
you're just showing off.
Darkness! Oh, wait. More darkness. The way to spend the night.
Dead. When I got here, it was like everything was in Technicolor. I thought I was losing my mind.
That's the stuff.
Hey, I hear you, man, but this isn't the time or the place. This is so shit. I've been out here forever. Still nothing.
You ever get a really annoying song stuck in your head?
Sleep if something doesn't happen soon. Cut!
Whatever, just keep looking. No, not at all by me.
Great kill, Ghost.
Still have to pull these bullshits. It's quiet up here.
you at my location.
It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good. The funds should be in your account as we speak. Thank you for your service, General. I look forward to future updates.
General Paxton.
You can't sneak up on me like that. You almost gave me a heart attack. Say, you're one of Pharaoh's guys, right? I just uploaded the stuff from the drive and to send it to him, we should be all square.
You're pathetic.
Who the hell do you think you are? I was a four-star general.
Never volunteer information, General. You carelessly gave up the name of your accomplice.
Oh, shit. You're a ghost. Look, what I did for the good of my country, right? We need new warfare technology to protect America from its enemies.
But in the process, you turned yourself into one of America's enemies. You used your position to justify acts of treason.
Listen, if you had even the slightest idea of what I've sacrificed for America, you'd piss yourself.
Well, I respect your rank. But I don't have to respect you. Now this needs to end. Am I making myself clear? Good. Because I would hate to come back here. Wouldn't be pleasant for either of us.
I'm pushing ready. We got. Yeah, let's get.
Outstanding.
It's a waste of time.
Nothing in my sector.
Damn thing out here.
Thank you.